Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be continuing with Stray. So far it's been a very delightful game playing as a cat, and I think where we at is we need to go find someone or something named Momo, right? I think that's where we at. So let's go ahead and continue the game, and we're gonna start the game, continue with the slums. I think that's where we at. Continue. Okay. Don't hesitate to call me anytime. I'm here to help. Okay. Told us about Momo up in the building. He's only the lead we got. Okay, so let's get to this. Okay, I'm gonna quickly climb these boxes up. Let's go. Wow. Surprised you could make that leap. Just cat doing cat stuff. What else can I say? Whoop. They could have at least put a little bit of a double jump in such a big wall. I mean, it looks kind of okay for a cat to jump. I'm gonna drop these boxes for you. Meet. Please don't bother Bakura, she's so complete. Okay. Can't jump on these. This way. There we go. Jump across quickly. Okay. I think that's where we need to get into. Living inside the Matrix. Momo told me he'd get me there one day. Oh, cool. Okay. So I could jump on top of that. And here we go. I'm gonna jump into this. Let me see. Oh, is that Momo? It looks like a fancy little robot. Okay, I think this is Momo. Okay. Sad. Okay, so Momo. Okay. Momo seems very sad. He misses his friends. Okay. We must stay from the Zergs. Okay. Oh. Okay. Cool, we got other notebooks to find now. Okay. Is that TV about? Oh, we can get on top. Oh. I think those are the rest of the gang we'll be talking about. Okay. Cool. Oh. Alright, let's jump down. Okay. Nothing to do here. What's that? Oh, it's a wall for me to scratch. Look at that. Oh, yeah. It's good. And you have this adaptive trigger also, so you kind of feel the resistance on the triggers. It's kind of nice. Oh, is that a collectible? I got one sheet music. Okay. Oh, man, don't tell me I forgot a lot of other places to look at. Because that'd be bad now, wouldn't it? Okay, what do we do now? Is there something in the fridge? What's that? Haha. Okay, great. Now how do I take this out? Oh. Okay, I don't know how that got off. What's that? Oh, it's a bottle. Cool. Okay, I think we'll just step outside then. I think that's where we need to go. Remember, back home. What's that? Back home too. I remember this video game. Okay. Okay. That looks cool. Oh wow. Cool. Okay. I think we've searched everywhere now. Is there anything else to look at? Is that another picture of the outside? Okay, we have to look into the above plants in the area. You should be able to see them. Look for an outsider logo. Okay. Oh, okay, so this is the logo we need to find out. Okay, that's cool. Okay, she doesn't need to say anything. Let's go outside. The symbol on the wall matches the one on the notebook. Okay. Okay, that one, right there. That seems like a lead. Okay. Okay, now where do? Okay, cool. Okay. Yeah, that's a pipe. Just gonna explore the place a little bit. I'm just looking to find any collectibles, unlockables. Okay, nothing here so far. Can I sneak in here? Can I go in here? Oh, there you go. Just quickly looking around for something interesting. Well, that's a fry, you don't wanna be in that. Oh, the system? Oh, there's the next notebook. Cool. It's the same logo as the one of Momo's, yeah. Midtown apparently is going to wear some kind of oppressive force, okay. Come with me, sir. Alright. Let's go find the other notebooks then. Tween. Oh, there's another sheet music. That's number 6. Okay, that's crazy. Okay, go back up. Okay. Okay, just drop down. It's kind of confusing now where to go. Let me just call my buddy. Rooftops. Do I need to get to the rooftop again? Can I make a jump? No jump? No jump, no jump. Okay. So I mean, was there a way outside that in a different direction? I hope not. But wait. Can I jump on that? No? Can't jump over there. Oh, this is sheep music. Wow. Okay. Okay, I need to get to the top again. Roof drops. There, there's another one. Spotted. Oh, what? Okay, we're gonna take some rest. Oh, cute little kitty went for sleep. Oh, he's purring, and I can feel the vibrations on the controller. That's some thoughtful design right there. Okay. Let's wake up, kitty. We got some notebooks to find. Okay, now where to go? Okay. Okay, I can drop down? Okay, that's cool. Oh. Cool. Okay, jump on that. Get up there. Oh, what's that? Turn on the TV. I think I'm gonna jump in there. Let's find out. Oh, okay. Fridge also. Okay. Get up. Okay. Got some keys. Okay. Bury a safe behind a bunch of books. For a safe now. Okay, that was just easy to just trash around. Okay. Wait, we gotta do this again. Oh, there. Oh, we got another notebook. Look at that. Offer UV lamp. A warning of the Zergs on our way. Okay. Okay. Cool. I guess that's it then. We need to make our way out up here again. Okay, this is like a maze. Okay, there we go. Oh, what's that one thing out there? Oh, what's that? Curious now. Okay, I can't get there. Wait, where was that? Yeah. Oh, that's for napping. Look at that, will you? Let's get going, man. I thought there was some collectible over there. But that's cool. Let's jump down. Let's get out of there. Let's go, boy. Okay. So we got one more place to find, I guess. Yep, I think that's one more place, right? That was one. That was the first one. Wait, that was second one. I think there's a big blue light over there. I don't know what that is. But let's go check it out. Let's jump down. What's that? Wow. Top. Yeah, it's kind of tricky. Can I make that jump? Nope. Not a big kitty yet, but let's see if we can get to this way. Okay. Meadle. Jump up here. Do this. Double this and that. Okay. There should be an entrance over here. What's that? Ventilation power supply. Just knock it out. There we go. And we're going in. Cool. Okay, now we need to find some stuff. Well, let's drink some water. I'm so tired. So thirsty. Thank you. Let's get an aerial view of the room. What are we looking for? No point of interest. Meow meow. Okay. What? What was that? You don't like this place? Okay, there we go. Yeah. onto that. Out of that. What is this? Okay. Okay, got a new memory. Look at that. Well, I just came down from memory? I don't believe that. What are you saying? How do I get quickly? See if I can make it down. Let's see if there's an entrance over there. So I was right. It's not time to go down yet, I think. We need to do stuff on top itself. Okay, nowhere. Yep. Let's go. Get into this. Wait, do I need to take this with me? Just checking, you know, there could be something that I'm missing out here. Right? There's a couch. There's a fridge. There's a notebook. Well, how come I missed that? There we go. I think that's the last notebook. Yeah. Okay. Looks like the Zerg seems like there's also no in this book. Okay, so I found the flaw in the transceiver. No more repair that does. We should be able to. Okay. Okay, so I think we need to head back to Momo. Can we go back to Momo? I think. Are we out then? Okay, so where was Momo? Yeah, there, in there. That's where Momo was. Let's go to Momo. Tell him we found all the books. Help me repair that stuff, right? The transceiver. Let's do it. Come on, kitty. We're gonna save the world. Okay. It isn't like that. Let's show you. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, so I think we're figuring out a way now. See that building? Okay. High above the others. Okay. Cool. Well then, I think now it's really up to me to save the world. Okay, I need to get to that building. I think that's the one he was talking about. It's got the lights and stuff. Is there a bucket on top that I can slide down to? Is there? Can I? Can I not? What's that big connection? Okay, maybe I can't, but I think this is our way down. Let's go. The zergs that Mr. Momo was talking about. Whoa. That was insane. Come on. Don't tell me these guys can jump to. Okay. That was scary. Memory, guys. It's always the way. That was a leap of faith, I should say. Okay, now where to? Like this whole place is infested with something. I think those are the zergs we need to be worrying about. But let's see. Whoa. What's that? Let's go. Oh my god, these zergs. Okay, whoa. What is that? Where do we go now? Oh yeah, that's crazy. Did I get them all? Oh, get it, get it, get it, get it. I need to open it.
back.
Ooh. Oh no, there was a system over here. Oh, that was cool. Jump across, yeah. There's our building. Oh, that's the building. And let's run across. Okay, they got a lot of those critters down there again. Okay. I hope I don't wake them up. Just figuring out my way in case if I need to run. Okay, I think that's our way. Nothing to do here. Just make our run over there. Get up. Okay, oh my god. Okay, this is crazy. Okay, I need to chase these guys out of here. I'm just gonna make it up. Things may be little, but they're freaky, man. What? Why did you take this out? Oh, wait. What am I supposed to do here? Wait, what? Is this locked in there? Just checking. Oh no, you guys came. Oh, these guys are locked in there. Oh cool. Yeah, I don't think these guys can come out. Kitty. Jump on top. stop. And here we go. Oh, okay, we got more of these guys again. Come on. I don't believe this. Okay, here we go. Whoa, look at these guys jumping, pouncing on me. Okay. Looks like we're getting somewhere now. There's a lever right there. I think we should get that. I hope none of these freaky things are here. Okay, it's coming down. Okay, so what do we do now? Is that how it is? Okay. Here, let's put the transceiver on this antenna. Let's do it. Yep. Okay, this is job well done, I guess. Okay, cool. Let's go. Okay. That was quite a challenging chapter, but yeah. Kitty did it. Slums Part 2. That. Whoa. This window. Cool. Let's go. Now, where's the bar? Does anyone know what the bar looks like? But you know where the bar is. Man. Where is the bar? There we go. Where's the bar? Which? Such a positive kind of guy. I think we can do it. Oh, that was his friend Doc's son. Thank you. It's always dark here. And this is what it might feel like. Fluffy neon lights. Walking away. I think that's a code. That's 2511 for something. Is that a map of the house? There's one more free lecture block. There we go. There we go. Whoa. We just opened that secret. Look at that, guys. I thought we would get a weapon now. Damn. React to intense light. Look at that. Okay. I think we'll head back to Mr. Momo. shortcut to the bar. Who's this? Elliot programming, I think that's where we need to go. That's the last one. That's the grandma's store. Right? That's the little old grandma, I guess. Cool. Oh my god, look at me. I found a new programming. Let me in. Oh, I was supposed to meet him outside. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Open up. Okay, he didn't spot me. I'm just gonna walk in. What's that? Oh, so he was just there to open the door. Okay. What's that? Oh, sheet music, look at that. I found another sheet music. Look at that, I found another memory, guys. Okay. fine. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching this. I hope you liked the second part of the game where we covered quite a lot. And the game is kind of interesting, it keeps you hooked on, I should say. It's a very different kind of game. Anyway, let me know in the comments below how you like the game so far and if you would like to see more of Stray. I will be playing this. Let me know if you want me to put it out, part 3. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and have a great day, guys.